So guys, hi. This video is going to be a quick informational one about a little competitive speedrunning thing that we've managed to get going. Now this has all been arranged by quite a few people. I quite literally have the list out here, but there's JH12590, Noobstar, me, and XD Zombie DX. On Derby DX. Now what this is going to be a little competition where you can just come along. There's gonna be a Discord invite in the description down below. If you join that server, there will be a couple of there's gonna be a couple of different categories. I think at the minute what we're planning on doing is doing four. We're doing plants. I think we're doing plants or quests, plants, ops, zombie or quests, and zombie ops, off the top of my head. And at the minute, this is all going to be run on easy, just because that's what... Well, currently it's going to be run on easy, and that's just because that's what people run, and what we've agreed on at the minute. But if it can, you know, if it needs to change in the future, then, yeah, it can change. Nothing's kind of set in stone as it goes at the second. I have terrible accuracy. Just never mind that. But yeah, nothing's set in stone in the minute. I think the only thing that is set in stone is the four categories, and they're not even properly set in stone. They are going to be able to change pretty quickly. You know, if we need to add some, then we can do. You know, they're not set in stone that they're the four. You know, I think we are going to be changing them up, I think. So yeah, so at the minute, the and if you're wondering the times for the current ones, the one that we're doing at the minute is, well, what we're doing is we're having it so it's like set as a deadline. So we're doing it in like chunks. So having one, I don't know when it's starting. I think we're gonna start it on New Year's Day, which is next Wednesday in the UK. I think that's when we're doing it. I think that's when we're starting this. I think we're starting it on New Year's Day, and because we're doing it in like a time frame, you know, we're not doing it on a specific date, because, you know, if some people can't make that time or that date, then they don't have to. They can just do a run, get it in a set time, or get it in for a certain time, and yeah, that's how it can be dealt with. So what we're doing now is I'm going to chat with the guys in a second, and or after this video actually, and I'm going to see when we're doing it. From what I gather at the minute, I think it's January 1st to January 17th, the first one. The ending for the first time frame is set as January 17th, but I need to check when it starts, because if it starts on New Year's Day, then it does. If it doesn't, then yeah, I need to kind of find out when that time frame's starting. But yeah, we said it. The main reason we said it is January 17th is because we were going to do 10th, and then we thought, you know, some people are busy for like the first 10 days of January. You know, which kind of defeats the whole purpose of this competition as a whole. You know, which we didn't want, because Battle for Neighborville speedrunning is pretty bad. I've tried it, and I disliked it. So, yeah. That's why I'm not planning on speedrunning that game at the minute, but, you know, if I do, then I do. But, yeah. So, we just wanted to give Garden Warfare 2 something kind of fun to do, and we thought of this. Now, I believe we're going to be doing it once a month. I don't know how long the time frames are going to be each time. But from what I believe now, the first one's ending on the 17th, which is just how it'll be. Now, that is, from what I know, all the details. Stuff is going to change, because none of this is set in stone. You know, it's quite, like, we came up with this idea about half an hour or so before I'm doing this recording. Let me have a look. Yeah, I think we came up with this idea about half an hour. Yeah, literally half an hour before I'm recording this video is when we came up with this idea. So, there's literally a few details that are set in stone. Apart from that, there's absolutely none. Which is why I'm saying your best bet is joining the Discord server. There will be one linked in the description, because I'm actually going to do it this time. Unlike I do with my actual Discord server, which I always forget to. But yeah, so that's going to be how that runs. We are going to be having the first deadline set as January 17th. I don't know when it's going to start, though, the time frame. So don't do your runs yet. The Discord is going to be open, purely because we don't have any information set in stone. So we're going to be using that as a kind of means of updating, you know, you guys on information if you decide to do it. I will probably post a video about this once every couple of weeks, just on a, you know, kind of an update kind of thing toward, you know, this whole idea. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it from what I know. And yeah, like I say, if you want to know anything else about it, join the Discord. That's your best bet. If you don't have the Discord, it's free, don't worry. So yeah, just join the server, and that's your best bet for getting updated on information.